there are a lot of avenues out there for people now that are not strictly journalistic, they're not strictly print newspaper, to tell visual stories. But in terms of the future of photojournalism, the community is going to be there. It's just going to be a lot of independent journalists working on their own projects. Hopefully there will be some picture editors left in all this, because you're going to, I think what's going to happen is you're going to have smaller photo staffs, but larger and more robust freelance staffs.